Hello everyone, welcome to Just Learn Korean. Today, we're going to learn Korean alphabet Hangul, 14 consonants and 10 vowels, and also practice some confusing words. Right, let's start off with the consonants.
G, G, G. Ne, ne, ne. D, D, D. L, L, L. M, M, M. B, B, B. S, S, S. E, E, E. Z, Z, Z. C, C. C, k, 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 t, 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 p, 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 h, h, h,
a, 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 ya, 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 a. A, a, ya, 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 e, 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 o, 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 yo, 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 u, 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 e, e, e.
But how can you combine them to make a syllable? That's quite simple. When you see these vertical lines, put consonants and vowels side by side. When you see the horizontal lines, put consonants and vowels up and down. For example,
na, na, na.
She, she, she.
Go, go, go. Ya, ya, ya.
When you have an extra consonant, you just need to put them under the combination. Let me take some examples.
Pom, pom, pom. Yok, yok, yok.
Han, han, han.
Now, shall we practice some words that look similar and sound similar?
Na, na, no, no, na, no. P, 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 P. Koki, 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 koki. Yogi, 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 yogi. Gong, gong,
콩,
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 콩.
물,
물,
불,
불,
물,
불.
봄,
봄,
붐,
붐,
봄,
붐.
십,
십,
집,
집,
십,
집.
사람,
사람,
사랑,
사랑,
사람,
사랑.
기억,
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 기억.
모험,
모험,
보험,
보험,
모험,
보험.
Before we finish, let's take 5 quiz questions.
Pure.
표,
나라,
나라,
서울,
서울.
언니,
언니.
점심,
점심. That's all from me today. For more, you can find me on Patreon. Thank you for joining me and see you soon. Bye!